Ground by COVID this year, an Anzac tradition has been reignited. Crowds treated to a spectacular flypast by two historic warbirds. They're our survivors of the sky, and tonight we're taking you on board.
Taking off from Archerfield Airport, strap yourself in.
The engine temperatures and pressures are good.
You're behind the controls of a 1988 warbird. It goes by the name L-39 Albatross, a high-speed combat training fighter used by the Ukrainian Air Force. Soaring above from Brisbane over the Bayside, hitting speeds of up to 450 kilometres an hour, heading for...
Sunshine Coast Tower, good morning again, you from Kilo Romeo.
The pilot speaking is Steve Boyd.
It means a lot to be involved in any commemorative flypast, particularly Anzac Day. It reminds us all what it means to be Australian and are really proud that we can just play a small part.
From the Sunshine Coast to Brisbane, you're now looking at a Supermarine Spitfire. Fast, sleek and agile, this warbird is a symbol of British defiance in the air. Its maximum flying speed up to 630 kilometres an hour. En route to the Gold Coast, screaming across Southport, turning heads at a dawn service, from there onto Burleigh Hill. A 1 hour round trip back to Brisbane before touching down. Annie Puller, Nine News.